take credit for you, because you're one of the true veterans on this team.
Yeah.
Only three seniors. I mean, how exciting is that to be a part of such a young team?
It's so exciting because, sorry, even though it's such a young team, like, there's so much potential, and I mean, as you can see here, like, we have a freshman setter, like, we have so many sophomores playing, like, just as a senior, it's so good for me to be able to see how this program's gonna shape and how it's gonna form, and ending on my last season like this, it's so good to see. Like, I'm so excited for the future of this program.
Yeah, and the way, I said it to the other players that I've talked to, the way you turned it around from the first meeting, and then tonight, you come out, and I thought, oh, man, it's going to be just like that other one.
Right.
The way it started. But then you picked it up.
Yeah.
And then carried over into the game, too.
Yeah, for sure.
What turned it around, do you think, tonight?
I think no matter what, it was our energy, and we just trusted each other no matter what the score was. Even if we lost, I know going to the other side, no one was like, oh, it's over. Like, everyone kept their heads up. Everyone was ready to play the next set. Like, we were just ready to play our game.
Yeah. And you personally, you think you had one of your better games? You did it on many things.
Thank you
Blocks,
so much.
Blocks, hits, kills. I mean, you did it all tonight.
Yeah, I just play for my team. That's all I can do. Mm-hmm. Just play my best.
How together is this team, being so young like that?
I think the beginning of the season, it was a little hard for us, but we've definitely picked it up, and we've definitely, like, carried each other. We've been through a lot this year with each other, through, like, our loss against Athelton and versus South River again, but we always just stay together and work as a team, and I think our practices definitely show that. We've definitely gotten better. We've done a lot of team bonding and service activities, which have definitely helped us to get to know each other.
Now, I know your coach talked to you after the South River loss, but you and the players amongst each other, what were you saying to each other after that?
I think our biggest thing was that we were studying them a lot more than we should have, instead of just worrying about our own side. Mm-hmm. We definitely were concerned more about them than we were about ourselves. So I think once we started to play our own game, talk to each other, and connect with each other, then it really, really helped.
Are you going to be playing in college?
Yes, I will be.
Where are you going to go?
I'm committed to Radford University.
Okay. And you got a good chance of stepping right in there?
I hope. I'm working really hard for it, so hopefully I can.
What kind of student are you?
Oh, like...
Grade point average?
Yeah, like, I have a 3.8 GPA.
Is that all? Very good.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.